Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Sebastian, a lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Veldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Veldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian, I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Veldcroft.
Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then conduct a sacrifice. Seems risky.
It'll be worth the risk. Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts, and Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Deke thinks so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
You've made a mistake. How unfortunate.
Now you've done it. You regret crossing my path.
Bring gun!
Stupid one, Akio! Defender!
Bring gun!
What? Stupid one,
kill me!
Akio,
get your miserable plants!
The beasts are safe now.
Bombarda! Confringo!
Incendio! Blupendo! Lumos! Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Confringo. Accio. Rebellion. Thank you. Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
Shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
Revelio.
My mother used to make like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Famous for someone.
Not a thing worth learning.
A blockade. What if the poachers are already here?
Revelio.
Could the Phoenix be in there?
Confringo! Confringo!
Confringo! Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
A blockade. Rookwood's poachers are already here. Could the Phoenix be in there?
Incendio! Revelio.
Oh, should have stayed at the castle.
Head left on your shoulder. Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders.
Not
worth the trouble, if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.
Revelio.
Bastards. Things can fly, can't they?
We're keeping people out. Pay attention.
Mr. You know where to hide.
Careful.
Let me outside. We're going to cancel the air.
What is this?
It's the same.
Target,
when
you're in a heap of trouble.
Your poaching days are over. Revelio. Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
Arrest the
Revelio. Alohomora. Rebellion. There it is again. Rebellion. Rebellion. Rebellion.
Well, if it isn't the little hippogriff. Back for more.
Highwing. It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio. Accio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Dean's happy to come. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased. I should investigate. Revelio.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him. All the potions you've brewed. Ugh.